Chiefs, Colts, coming up on EA Sports. We welcome you to Indianapolis, Indiana, for today's game. Hello, friends. Jim Nance alongside Phil Simms. And I guess the big question, Phil, before a kickoff is, what do you expect here today?
Jim, I expect an emotional football game here today. We have two teams that are very disciplined, but can they stay that way? When you let emotion get involved, usually sometimes you miss an assignment. And what is that? What happens when you miss an assignment? It usually leads to a big play. So control your emotions is a big deal in this game here today.
All right, so let's head down to the field now, as it looks like kickoff is moments away. Davis is going to test the coverage this time. Stiff arm. And he's met head on right there at the 20. Coming onto the field for the Chiefs is quarterback Alex Smith, who found a home in Kansas City a year ago, as Andy Reid entrusted Smith with his offense, as Kansas City had one of the remarkable turnaround seasons in recent memory in the league.
How about the job Alex Smith did with Andy Reid in Kansas City last year? He wasn't good. He was outstanding. In his playoff game against the Indianapolis Colts, he was magnificent. The Kansas City Chiefs have to be excited about Alex Smith.
Let's set the lineup for the offense. A physical presence at wide receiver is Dwayne Bowe.
Yeah, he is. When you take how tall he is and how big he is, one of the bigger receivers in the NFL, and what a year he had in 2013.
Smith's setting up now in the pistol. And they'll run the football with Charles. To the right side, Landry's there that time for the tackle. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Yeah, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. To Avery. Mathis is going to make the tackle.
Jim picking up a couple first downs early in the game. It's like when you play golf and you par the first couple holes. I know it doesn't happen a lot, but when you do, it makes you feel good.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield. First down at the 48. Jamal Charles. They deck him in the backfield. Let's talk about this defense. At cornerback, a former first-round pick, a physical player in Vontae Davis.
Yeah, Vontae Davis, he is physical, and he really has an edge to him. The way he plays, just gets up in the receiver's face. He has an attitude, and it permeates through the whole defense.
The Colts go with the dime formation here on defense. Second and 11. Charles has got it again. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
Charles lined up in the backfield. Third and 4. Got a big lane. Brown's there to take him down. They've marched right onto the field with this opening drive, and they're moving the chains with regularity.
They sure are. I think think it's time for the defense to quit sitting in there in that bland defense they're running, take a chance, and try to stop this drive.
The Chiefs will go with the pistol on this play. Now first and 10. Handoff up the middle. He'll pick up 7 this time.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
The Chiefs take it from the 23. Throws to the right. Catch made. That's a gain of 6. We watched him in practice this week, Phil. Practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, you've said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and the receivers to make it happen.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield. First down at the 18. The defense gets a sack.
Well, that time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line just, they just collapse. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
Lining up in the pistol. The Chiefs will take the snap from the 25. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
How about that work by the defense that time? They are physical and they are fast. They tackle the runner for a loss on second down. Now they have a great situation, third and long.
This long drive continues. The Chiefs from the 27. He's got the touchdown.
Man, what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver. But the receiver, big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Chiefs for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. And the tackle's made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. Starting at quarterback, the young man who set the NFL record for most passing yards his first 2 seasons in the league, Andrew Luck.
I don't know how many times I can say it, but when you watch Andrew Luck play, you see how big he is, how strong, maybe the strongest quarterback in the National Football League, and a terrific throwing arm.
First and 10. Out of the eye. Here's the handoff. That brings the play to an end. Let's set the lineups now for this offense. The former Giant at wideout and former first-round pick, Hakeem Nicks.
Well, I know Andrew Luck is going to love him at wide receiver. When healthy, he's everything a quarterback would want. A great target to throw to. Hard worker, has that size, and he can make any catch on the field.
This starting lineup is brought to you by Snickers. Snickers satisfies. Still on his feet. Jumps up and hauls it in. Derek Johnson is a man who makes so many tackles for this Chiefs defense.
I watched Derek Johnson in college for the University of Texas. He was making tackles all the time down there, and he has continued that process even in the NFL.
Bradshaw lined up in the backfield. Luck's got it in the gun. And Nicks got it. First down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Luck will take the snap from the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Hilton's taken down at the 33.
Yards after the catch. That is what has been killing this defense all year. You got to make the tackle on these short throws. They didn't. A good job by the receiver.
This play set up by the long gainer. Luck out of the gun. Has his target. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Collins shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. Halfway through this first quarter now. Out to Hilton. Gains about three.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first down.
Richardson lined up in the backfield. First and 10. He has the grab. Fights through contact. And that's Johnson in on the stop.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
first and goal from the 7. And Cooper can't quite pick it off.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Second and goal from the 7. Out of the eye, it's Richardson.
This will be interesting to see how the defense plays this situation. They're up a touchdown. Will they be aggressive or play it safe? I know one thing, if they give up 3 points, they'll be very happy.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Third and goal from the 5. And he's taken down.
Records the sack on the play. Loss of 8 on the play.
You got to be quick and decisive when you're down near the goal line and you're throwing the pass as a quarterback. That time he was not, and he takes a huge sack.
Chip shot here. And the kick is good for 3.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense, good job by the kicker.
Colts are ready to kick it away. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Colts sat at the line. Dime package. First down at the 25. Brings it in along the sideline.
Things haven't changed from when I played till now. When it's zone coverage, quarterbacks, offensive coordinator, and receivers, they expect a completed pass, and that's what they got in this last play.
Falcons lined up now as a slot receiver. The Chiefs have it at the 29.
Jamal Charles carries the football.
They'll mark him at the 29.
Outside runs take time. And when you run outside, you expect the safety to get up there with that extra time and make the tackle. Good job that time by the safety.
The Colts will come out in the dime. The Chiefs have it at the 29.
Throws the pass.
They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Dustin Colquitt looks ready to boot this one away. He wants to return this one. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. Under center. The Colts take it from the 33. Richardson. They'll mark him at the 40.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
The Colts will take the snap from the 40. And Richardson's got it on the handoff.
50, there for the stop. Yes, sir. 1 yard. Yes,
the Chiefs guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Out of the gun, and he's gonna be sacked. So just three plays and out for the offense.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
They're set to punt it away now. Muscles through the defender. Williams tackled down at the 39. They've come out in the dime package. First down at the 39. Pulls it in.
Number 88.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer, but these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
Smith set in the pistol.
Second and six.
And they'll give it to Jamal Charles. And that's a gain of maybe five.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Two tight ends on the field here. Third and short. Sherman's going to secure the handoff. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Sherman's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
The defense comes out in the dime. First down and 10. And they'll run the football with Charles. And he is tackled at the 44. They bring in the extra tight end. Second down and 9. Smith, play action. Down the field. Almost intercepted that time. Number
82. Well, I guess every once in a while you've got to keep that single high safety back there alert. That time the quarterback took the throw. Almost got away with it, but the football was incomplete.
Charles lined up in the backfield. Smith takes it from the gun. And he's thrown to the ground.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
They're back in punt formation. That means Colquitt. Wants to give it a go here. Richardson lined up in the backfield. Now first and 10. brings it in. Mays is the one who made the big stop.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
We're through one quarter, and we'll take a short break as you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Colts offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway. Luck's gonna be in the pistol here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Allen's tackled right at the 28.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Luck's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Gains 19.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle, and you give up a long game. You got your players in position, that's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make a play.
Hilton's a receiver in the slot. Andrew Luck in shotgun formation. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Takes the sack on the play. Loss of six.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time they collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
Richardson lined up in the backfield. The Colts snap it at the 41. Luck able to find Reggie Wayne.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Rodgers gonna get set in the slot for this snap. Luck's back in shotgun formation. Allen's got it, and a first.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
The Colts have it at the 34. Luck to Allen. Allen's met after a gain of 13.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Richardson lined up in the backfield. First down at the 21. Set up screen to Richardson. And pick up about four.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Luck will take the snap from the gun. It's Fleener. He's brought to a halt.
Jim, when you get down the red zone, you have to be very careful as a quarterback not to turn the football over. Good decision that time by the quarterback. Gets the completion, and they get a nice solid pickup that time.
First and goal. It's the old counter play. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
What a drive this has been. Second and goal from the eight. Richardson. Eric Berry comes up to make the play.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
This has been a long drive so far. Third and goal at the six. Looking to the... He's in for the score.
Many times, Jim, it's third and goal. You've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time, the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
The Colts with an extra point try on the way. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Smith's gonna take it from the gun. Throws to the right. Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete.
When receivers are running drag routes across the field, you gotta have nice touch and accuracy on the football. That time, the quarterback just throws it too far in front.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Three-step drop. Looking across the middle, and it's DeQuell Jackson who makes the tackle.
Well, on second down that time, nice decision by the quarterback. Now they got it to third and short. The defense, it all goes against them, of course. Now they don't know whether it's going to be a run or a pass.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Third down and three. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Some of the best players on the field are outside linebackers. They can rush the passer. And how about this play this time against the outside run? Shows power, strength, and athletic ability. Gets in there and stops that play for no gain.
We'll see what he can do here. Nice tackle. First down at the 33. And Richardson's handed the football. Has the first down. Now looking for more. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL, but not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
The Colts getting set for the point after. Makes the PAT. Colts are ready to kick it away. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Smith will have it in the pistol. The Chiefs take it from the 28. Jamal Charles, nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Jenkins is lined up in the slot. The Chiefs snap it up at the 26. He's going to the left. He's stacked up at that point.
Number 25, the ball carrier on the play.
It's always good for the quarterback to really do a good job faking the pass right before the draw play. Get the defensive lineman up the field, get the linebackers dropping back for pass, and there's an open gap that the running back took advantage of.
Smith's setting up now in the pistol. The Chiefs snap it at the 31. Pulls it in.
The catch is made for a first down.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down. Jim, that's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
Smith lining up in the pistol. Midway second quarter. Charles is taking the handoff. Brown's in on the tackle.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Second down and six. Set up screen to Charles. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First down at the 49. Takes it out of the eye. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
We'll be right back.
offense lines up here. Second down and 11.
And Davis is going to take the handoff now.
Number 34 with the carry.
This offense makes it look so easy. Just marching down the field. Now they've crossed midfield. Let's see what they got going on now.
And Williams is in the slot. Davis gonna get it again here. Gains 11.
Number 34 on the carry.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
Smith set in the pistol. The Chiefs snap it at the 31. Here's another handoff, and that's a gain of 9.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The Chiefs from the 22. They'll mark him at the 22.
Good job by the safety, diagnosing the run, getting up outside and making the tackle for a short gain.
Mounting a serious drive. Watch Mike. Third and one to the ground. Picks up 8 here.
With the carry on the play.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Play after play after play here on this drive. First and 10. Gets it again. And a run right up the middle. Gains 13.
Good for a Chiefs first down.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
Marching down the field and taking their time. First and goal. Sherman's got it on the handoff and gains about 1.
Well, sometimes you just got to say the tough team is going to win. You got the ball on offense. You're down on the goal line. You need to score here. Can you get it in?
The long drive continues. Second and goal to go. They call his number once more.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something quick.
This long drive continues. Third and goal from the 1. Takes it again.
On the run. No
And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
Should be an easy one here. The kick is good.
Field goal attempt is good.
That's just some bad play calling there at the end, Jim. It was a beautiful drive down the field by the offense, but they should have paid it off with 7 points. Bad calls. The offense can't overcome it, but the kicker comes through and at least gets them 3 points.
The Colts are ready to return the kick. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
Hilton's lined up now as a slot receiver. Luck standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
And he hauls it in. Taken down at the 33.
That time the quarterback throws the drag route. It doesn't get a first down, but still it's a good decision by him. The throw was right on target, and it picked up solid yards.
Offense lines up here. The Colts take it from the 33. Hilton's got the catch and the first.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position to pick up third down. Nice little throw and catch.
Offense lines up here. The Colts will take the snap from the 40. Allen's got the catch and the first. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
Richardson lined up in the backfield. Luck out of the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Hilton is tackled down. The Colts are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining.
Offense ready to play after calling a timeout.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Andrew Luck in shotgun formation.
Reaches out and snatches it.
They get to him just in time. 1 yard shy of the first down. Here's a look at the red zone statistics brought to you by Verizon. Allen's got it. First down.
No time to huddle now.
So first and goal to go.
Makes the catch. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
The Colts call a timeout here. They have 0 timeouts remaining.
We're back, and the offense is ready to roll after the timeout.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Should be what we call a gimme. And converts on the three.
Well, it's a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate. They do get the field goal try, and they make it.
Colts are ready to kick it away. Throws out the arm.
And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. We'll switch sides and take a break for halftime as the second quarter has come to a close here in Circle City. Back to Indianapolis after a short break.
We're back here now in this one, where the Colts lead by 10.
Danielle's got an update from the sidelines. Let's go to her now. Danny?
I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach Reed during halftime. His team is on the wrong side of the scoreboard so far today. He said, "We haven't played great football today. It's as simple as that. This is the NFL, and if you want to win, you need to play great. Average just doesn't cut it." Guys, let's see if they can be great here in the second half.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Andrew Luck under center. And here we go, the first snap of the second half.
They bring him to the turf.
Richardson's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
The Colts take it from the 33. Luck hits his tight end, Dwayne Allen, with that pass.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good, it's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Offense lines up here.
The Colts have it at the 44. Richardson. Johnson's in on the tackle.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Second down and 7.
Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred it loose. Well, that was some defensive effort that time to knock the ball away and deny the reception.
Yeah, beautiful job. A good defense called by the defensive coordinator, but the defender timed it perfectly, and that's what it's all about in the NFL. You got to time up these throws and catches and hits exactly, and the defender did it that time.
Luck's got it in the gun. Launching it deep. Intercepted.
That'll stop the play right there.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First and 10.
They'll run it here. Freeman's there to make the stop.
They've come out in the dime package. Second down and 7.
Smith can't find a man open that time.
Number 15.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
Jenkins is a receiver in the slot.
Third down and 7.
Catch made.
This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Charles lined up in the backfield.
First down and 10. Jamal Charles carries the football.
Charles takes the hit and is brought down.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Smith's going to be in the pistol here.
Second down and 5.
Another handoff right back to him.
Jim, sooner or later you get in these situations, you got to throw the football. As we have seen today, they keep trying to run it, but there's not much there to go.
Jenkins going to get set in the slot for this snap. Alex Smith's going to take it from the shotgun. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out. Well, you just get tired of sending three or four players at the quarterback in passing situations. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
Gains maybe 5. Hilton's lined up in the slot. First down at the 47. Draw. Brought down after a gain of 6.
Well, what you try to do so many times in the NFL, do the unexpected. The defense is expecting pass all the way. Everybody's running to the quarterback. What do? You confuse them. You mix them up. You run the draw play. That's why it was an easy run.
And Richardson's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Second and 4. Trying to work that left side.
Gains 19.
Catches made for a first down.
What a good job by the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the wide receiver, and he leads that wide receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
Looking to go up top again on first down.
Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they drop, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Offense lines up here.
The Colts take it from the 28. Complete to Allen.
Number 83.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Bradshaw lines up in the backfield.
Third down and 8.
Makes the reception. Breaks free. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Here's the handoff, and that gains one.
Number 39, the ball carrier on the play. Gain of one.
That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Second and goal from the 3. And he's in for the touchdown.
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive, they take risks, and what a game.
The Colts lined up now for the point after. Extra point was good. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Chiefs in the pistol.
Let's go. Blue 95.
The Chiefs from the 22. Looks to his left. Got the completion.
Number 10.
The drag route is a huge part of every offense now in the NFL. It's where the receiver starts on one side of the football, goes across the field, looking for those spots where he could catch it, and the quarterback that time threw it at the right time, right on target, good yardage, just short of the first down.
The Chiefs come out in the pistol. The Chiefs have it at the 29. And they'll give it to Jamal Charles. Davis, the one who brings him to the ground.
Charles is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Charles is in the backfield. Single back set. The Chiefs from the 32. And they'll run the football with Charles. Shrugs off the first hit. Going to lose yards here.
Hey, that's a great job by the defense. What an effort and what speed. That time they get in the backfield and tackle the punter for a loss.
Thank you. They're in punting formation. That's a gain of 10. The Colts have it at the 34. Richardson. Richardson taken down.
Gain of 2.
Offense lines up here. Second and 8. Wayne's got it. And a first.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down. And that's what you want to do. Take your time, look at the play clock, take it down as low as you can, and keep picking up those first downs.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Now first and 10. They'll go ground. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
And Richardson's lined up in a single back formation. Second down and 2. Again, they'll lean on him. And that's good for only a yard or 2.
Richardson's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. Right back to the ground. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of 3.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Richardson lined up in the backfield. The Colts will take the snap from the 45. And the tackle is made at the 41.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Hilton's in the slot. The Colts snap it at the 41. Looking to the right side and throwing. Catch made near the sideline.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Hilton's lined up now as a slot receiver. First down at the 22. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. Offense lines up here. Second down and 10. Richardson. Fumble. This one's going back the other way. Into the open. Touchdown. What a run.
Recovered by the defense.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown, wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
The Chiefs with the PAT to come. He made it. Ryan Succop ready for the kickoff. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First and 10. Luck's pass will go for an incompletion this time.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
Second and 10. A spectacular catch.
Sometimes the defense can be all over the receiver. It doesn't matter. You cannot stop a great catch.
Bradshaw lined up in the backfield. Third down and two. Luck, handoff. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense.
And this fires the football team up. The defense, third and short. They stop the run, keeps the offense short of the first down, and look at the excitement on the defensive side.
Williams got a chance this time. Good piece of tackling. The defense comes out of the dime. The Chiefs will take the snap from the 35.
He'll throw it over the middle. Gains five.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield. The Chiefs will take the snap from the 40.
Sticks to his hands.
Tackles made, and that'll move the chains.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First down and 10. On the money. Jenkins is going to pick up the first down as he's tackled.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job of the quarterback throwing it in there.
The Chiefs will come out in the pistol. Now first and 10. Jamal Charles. Anderson's able to read that play and make the hit.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Charles lined up in the backfield. Second and 13. Finds his mark. Mathis in on the tackle.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Jenkins is a receiver in the slot. Third down and 10. He makes the catch. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
The Chiefs line up in the pistol. First and 10. Davis going to secure the handoff. Still powering ahead. Gains 12.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
So three quarters in the books, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Chiefs will come to the line trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Charles takes the hit and is brought down. Second and 6. Right back to him once more. Mathis is there to take him down.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
The Chiefs are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation. From the gun. Throw to the left, gets it out for the completion. This time, they fail to pick up the first on third down. A rare occurrence here today.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
A short field goal try on the way. The field goal try. Yes, sir. Is good.
Jim, they get the field goal there that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
The Colts are ready to return the kick. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. Hilton's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10, and Richardson's handed the football, and he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
play.
It's Luck out of the pistol. The Colts will take the snap from the 30.
Richardson.
And that's Holly in on the stop.
You got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Andrew Luck will be taking this one from the gun. The Colts from the 32. Hilton's got the catch and the first.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Luck will take the snap from the gun. Has his man. He's brought down.
The Colts offense, they know it's more than just about their defense. The offense did a good job that time picking up the first down. That's what you want to do. You got a small lead in the second half. Keep getting those first downs and eat that clock up.
First down following the long play. Luck's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Dwayne Allen makes the grab.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Rodgers lined up in the slot. The Colts snap it at the 26. Luck connects with Hilton.
That's a gain of 8.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Luck's setting up now in the pistol. First down and 10. They'll go ground. And that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
Rodgers in the slot. Lux back in shotgun formation.
With two hands, he has it.
That picks up 11.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets a completion.
Offense lines up here. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. And he's forced to the ground.
Is there for the sack on the play. Loss of six.
Well, this is about as bad as it gets for a quarterback in a situation like this. You're near the goal line, and they give you a chance to throw the football, and you take a sack. Oh, my gosh. I wouldn't want to be him in that film session tomorrow.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. A tackle behind the line.
The defense is fired up right here, aren't they? They know it's third and goal. This game is close. They make a stop here. That's big time for their football team.
What a drive this has been. Third and goal from the eight. Out to the left. And he's intercepted. The tackle is made. And no return as this goes for a touchback.
Let's go!
Motion. Now first and 10. Heaving it down the field. Thrown incomplete.
Number 80, the intended receiver.
Nickel formation for the defense here. He'll take the snap from the gun. Secures it with two hands. Jackson's there to make the tackle.
Well, if the defense is going to make you throw it short, then throw it short, take advantage of it, and that completion gives you a good situation now on third down.
Thank you.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Third down and one. Jamal Charles carries the football. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
The Chiefs come out in the pistol.
First and 10. Set up screen. Spins away from contact. In on the stop.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
From the shotgun.
Throwing now to his left. Makes the catch inbounds.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
The Chiefs snap it at the 41. A foot race to the end zone. The 30.
Number 15 makes the catch. The play results.
What a nice throw and catch that time, but here it just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
Here's the first snap after the big play. From the shotgun. Throws to the right. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line.
The defense gets the sack. And Williams, Warner takes him down. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Yeah, Jim, it's kind of hard to see what exactly did happen. I'm, of course, not going to speculate. I don't know the injury. As usual, I just hope it's not serious. You must be very creative in the red zone when it comes to the passing game. Formations, movement, do whatever it takes to give your players an advantage. That time they get a nice play call, they throw the pass and complete it for a good solid pickup.
To Bowe. That's a gain of six.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. From the gun. Catch made. Kansas City takes it across.
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
The Chiefs can tie it up with the point after. And the point after is good. Ryan Succop, ready for the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Richardson, right side. And it's Eric Berry who brings him down.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Drew Luck under center. Second and short. And Richardson's taking the handoff. That's a gain of only a yard.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Split backfield here. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Luck out of the gun. Makes the catch in the open field. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
after the long gain. Let's see what they do here. Handoff made for a gain of about five.
Number 34 with the carry. Gain of five.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show him something different here and keep him from scoring a touchdown?
Becoming a factor in this game.
Andrew Luck in shotgun formation gets it out for the completion.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Time is running out. The game is tied, and the defense must do whatever it can to not give up a score.
And incomplete.
Number 12 can't complete the pass.
Well, we were at practice on Friday, Jim. This team was working on red zone offense all the time. Well, here they are. It's a tie game. We'll see if all that practice pays off.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Luck will take the snap from the gun.
We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half.
Loss of six on the play.
Chip shot here. Drives it through for the field goal.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out, but good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
Colts are ready to kick it away. Throws the stiff arm, and he's brought to the ground. They've come out in the dime package. First and 10. Screen. Got the completion. Jackson's all over that offense and brings him down. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. They'll go shotgun here. To Avery. Tackled down at the 28-yard line. No surprise. They immediately call the timeout.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
following that timeout, offense back out on the field.
The Chiefs in the pistol formation. The Chiefs take it from the 28. Jenkins got the catch and the first.
Number 10 completes the pitch.
The Chiefs, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You got you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
The Colts defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. They're setting up screen and looking underneath. This will go incomplete. Jenkins is lined up now as a slot receiver. The Chiefs from the 37. The catch is made, and that's a gain of 10.
Gain of 10.
They're going to the hurry. First down and 10. The defense gets a sack. Charles is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Has his target. Fasano's taken down at the 49. The Chiefs use another timeout here, and they have one left.
The defense has a lead here in the fourth quarter, Jim, so they're willing to give up those short completions. Now it's up to the defense. Come up, make the tackle. Good job that time.
Offense getting set now following the timeout. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Takes it from the gun. On the money.
The catch is made for a first down.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down. It just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Charles lined up in the backfield. The Colts come out in the nickel. First down at the 35. Eyeing that left side. A catch and the first.
Number 88 with the reception. Gain of
21. Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities. What you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Drop back, shotgun formation.
He's got the catch. Anderson's there that time for the tackle. Quickly to the line. And the spike.
Well, it's a nice job by the quarterback that time. I'm sure the coach was yelling in his helmet, go up there and spike the football and stop the clock. They do it. They're efficient. Good job by the quarterback.
This has been a long drive so far. The give. Charles inside. Gets about 4 yards that time. Time for the hurry-up offense. Quickly now, spikes it.
Even though the team still has timeouts left, good job by the quarterback preserving those timeouts. Gets up there, doesn't waste too much time, spikes the football, and stops the clock.
Mounting a serious drive. Second and goal from the two. Here's the hand, takes it across, and he's in for the touchdown.
Well, it was a terrible job that time by the defense. They just let the offense march down the field, eat up the time off the clock, and then they let the offense get the go-ahead touchdown.
The Chiefs lined up now for the point after. It's good. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. Taking no chances here with the squib kick. Tackles made. Quarters formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. Andrew Luck, look at that arm strength. Could have been intercepted. Well, Phil, he scrambled around and then he moved past the line of scrimmage when he made that throw.
You know, all you have to do, Jim, as long as some part of your body is at or behind the line of scrimmage when the football leaves your hand, that's legal. That time, easy to see, quarterback way past the line of scrimmage.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second and long. Throws the pass. Incompletion on that hurried throw. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout, hotly contested right down to the wire.
impressive performance here today. Now let's take a look at our GMC Never Say Never moment of the game. For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.